Good morning, students. In exercise, we have completed up to 10th. Now, page number 230, example number 11. Write the predecessor and successor of each of the following. What it is asked? Predecessor and successor. Predecessor means what? Before number. Whatever number is given before number, that is called predecessor. And successor means next number, after number. Pahle wala number, predecessor means, and successor means uske baad wala number. Yeah, or otherwise, predecessor means do minus 1 and successor means do plus 1. You will get the answer of each of the following. Here given A, B, C, D like that. A example I will explain. Remaining examples I will give you homework. So first look that. What we have to find? How many is the number? 1, 2, 3, 4. How to read? 1, 10, 100, 1000. 3109. What we have to find? This number, predecessor as well as successor. So at first we will write predecessor. Predecessor of. Predecessor of 3109 is. What we have to do? Minus 1. Or otherwise do here now. Rough 3109 minus 1. Now tell me, 9 minus 1, 8, 0, 1, 3, 3108. So predecessor of 3109 is 3108. Understood? Next. Now what we have to find? Successor. Successor. Of same number 3109 is. After time which number we are getting there? 10. Or otherwise do plus 1. Successor means do plus 1. 3109 plus 1. Now 9 plus 1? 10. Carry 1. 1 plus 0? 1. This 1 and this 1? 3. 3110. 3110. Understood that? Predecessor means before number, before 9, 8 we are getting, and successor means next number, after 9, 10 we are getting, or otherwise do rough, you will get the answer. So note down this in your notebook. 12th example now, look at, built the, what it is asked, built means to write or to construct, built the greatest and the smallest number using the following digit, built the one number we have to write, greatest number and other one number. Smallest number we have to write. One number greater than one number smallest among the following digit. This don't read that 2315 wrong. 2 comma here after every number comma is given. 2 comma 3 comma 5 comma and 1. This 4 number different numbers are given and from that number we have to write 1. By taking this number only we have to write 1 greatest number and 1 smallest number. Already over this topic. Now to while writing greatest number which order we have to go? We have to arrange the digit in descending order while writing greatest number. Descending order means greatest to smallest. So among this digit, which is the greatest number? 5. After that, 3. After that, 2. And lastly, 1. 5, 3, 2, 1. So, 5, 3, 2, 1. 5,321 is the greatest number. And smallest number, while writing smallest number, we have to arrange the digit in ascending order. Ascending means smallest to greatest. So, smallest number is 1, after that 2, 3, 5. So, smallest number is 1, 2, 3, 5. 1,235. Now, 13th question, question number 13. What it is given? Counting by 2's. Counting by 2's, write the numeral from 6,887 to 6,899. Counting by 2's given. Write the numeral from. So first from this number we have to start and up to we have to go and counting by 2 we have to go up to 6,899. Means here we have to end. So 6,887 counting by what it is given? 2. So we have to add 2. Counting by 10 means we have to add 10. 100 means 100. 1000 means 1000. According to question. So add in this number 6,887 plus 2. Why we have added 2? Because counting by what it is given? 2. That's why. Now 7 plus 2, 9. Here 8, 6889. So write here 6889. Do rough, then you will get the answer. Now in this number again, 6889, what you have to add? 2 only, don't change the number. Now 9 plus 2, 11, carry 1. 1 plus 8 plus 1 or 1 plus 8, 9. 8 and 6891. Now go up to N. We have to get number 6899 up to there. Now in this number 6891 plus 2. 1 plus 2, 3, 9, 8, 6. 6893. Again add. We are not getting up to 99, we have to go. Now 6895, not got that number, is it? Then again 6896, 6895, 6895, now 5 plus 2 7 9 8 6, 6897, 6897 get, we will get that answer. You have to continue this process until we get the number 6800. When we get this number, then we have to stop. 6897 plus 2. Now 7 plus 2 9 9 8 6 6899, got, we got this number. So you have to stop here, 6899. So this is why skip counting. This is an example of skip counting. Understood? Continue this process till that last number we get. When we get last number, then there we have to stop. From this number we have started, 6887. And where we have ended, 6899. Here we got that number. So in between this many numbers we are getting. So do rough at first, then you will get the answer. Understood? Now 14, 15, 16 example, like 13 example only. That same. Only you have to do counting by 10, 100 and 1000 given. You have to do that drop and you have to find the answer. Now I am explaining 17 example. Now what it is given? Tick, write the greatest and encircle the smallest number. Means for greatest number, sabse bade number ko write karna hai. And the smallest number, chote number ko kya karna hai? Encircle. Encircle means circle. Understood? Now 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 different numbers are given. From that 4 different number, we have to select one greatest number and one smallest number. For greatest number, put right and smallest number, put circle. Now look that. How to write 3061, 7933, 4371 and 9210. All four digit number. Now which one is greatest number? Now last place value chart, 1 stage 100,000. Year 3, 1 stage 100,000. Year 7, 1 stage 100,000. Year 4, 1 stands 100,000. Here 9. Now 3, 7, 4, 9. Which is the greatest number now? From this last number 3, 7, 4, 9, greatest number is 9. So the among these 4 number 9,210 is the greatest number. So put right for this number. This is the greatest. Now smallest number. Now select the smallest number. Now look, 3, 7, 4, 9. Which is the smallest number? 3, 7, 4, 9, 3 only smallest getting, isn't it? So 3061 is the smallest number. So circle this number like that. Understood? Now 18th example, same like that only. Cross means put, we have to put this wrong. The greatest number. Greatest number we have to put cross and circle the smallest number. And smallest number we have to circle. Now look at 72, 57, 29, 48, 32, 64. These are the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 different numbers are written. Now, what we have to do? Put cross or cross the greatest number. Now, you have to select the greatest number. Which one? 72, 57, 29, 48, 32, 64. Which is the greatest number? Look at. 1 stands. 7, 5, 2, 4, 3, 6. 7, 5, 2, 4, 3, 6. Which is the greatest number? 72 only. This one. So, for greatest number, put what we have to put? Cross. Now you have to select the smallest number and we have to put the circle. Now smallest number 7, 5, 2, 4, 3, 6. Among this number, which is the smallest number getting here? 29. So put 29 only, isn't it? 2. So put circle for the smallest number. Understood? Simple question only. So don't doubt this. Now 19th question. Last question. I am an odd number. What it is given? I am an odd number. I am more than. More yana jada. More than 20. Greater than 20. And less than 30. We have to select the number more than 20 but less than 30. But that number should be an odd number. And again condition given. The sum of my digit is 9. If we are adding its digit, the sum you should get there 9. Identify me. Which number will be there? Which odd number will be there? Odd number only. At first we will do raw. Which number we want? I am an odd number. Now at first you tell me what do you mean by odd number? The numbers which cannot be put into pair. For example, 1, after that 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13. Many numbers are there, many odd numbers. 1 to 9, these are one digit number, and 11 to 13. Many numbers are there, two digit number. So we want two digit number. These numbers are called odd number. We want more than 20 and less than 30. Now you tell me. After 20 is an even number. 1, 3, 5, 7, these numbers are called odd number. 20 is an, but we don't want even number. We want odd number. The next number after 20, 21. Now 21. 21 is more than 20 and less than 30. That number is getting. But what we have given here? The sum of my digit. Sum. You have to do sum also. 2 plus 1, what we are getting there? 3. We want 9. So this number is not possible, 21. Then next odd number after 21, 22 is an even number, then 23. Take like this, you will understand. 2 plus 3 and take their sum also. Sum you should get 9. 2 plus 3, 5. Not possible. Now after 23, 20, next odd number 25. Isn't it? Now 2 plus 5. 2 plus 5 how much getting? 7. No, we want 9 only. Keep in mind, the sum of my digit is 9. Now next, after 27 number. 27 is an odd number. We are taking only odd number. We want, I am an odd number. I am more than. So we are taking only the sum of odd number only. So 2 plus 7 how much? 9. Now here we are getting 9. Now this may be correct answer. More than 20. 27 is more than 20 and less than 30. And this number 27 is also getting less than 30 also, isn't it? And the sum of my digit, your digit also getting 2 plus 7 means 9. So this is the correct answer, 27. So your answer is 27. In short only we will write 27. So understood? So do rough first, then you will get the answer. 27 is an odd number, more than 20. Isn't it? And less than 30 also. The sum of my digit. Sum 2 plus 7. 9. Get it. Note down. Homework now. Textbook page number 230 and 231. 11 to 16. 11 to 16 means total how many examples? 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 6 example only. All example I explain. Now example number 11. What it is given? Write the predecessor and successor of each of the following. A, B, C, D. A example I explain like that only. B, C and D you have to do. 12th example. Build the greatest and the smallest number using the following digit. A explained. B and C you have to do. Understood? 13th. Already I explained. 13th example. 14, 15 and 16. That. Example based on like that. 13th example. So you have to try. 17, 18, 19 I already explained. Means among this 11 to 16, 13 example I explained. Only 5 examples you have to do. Do properly. Don't do mistakes.